So is there anything that makes me nervous? You know what makes me nervous? The only thing that makes me anxious, and I am an introvert masquerading as an extrovert. I really am to myself kind of person. What makes me nervous is ignorance and people who are not in their bodies, like zombies. And you see them walking around. Look at all those people out there on their phones. This is New York City, the greatest city in the world, and they're doing this. That means they are not present. And people who are unconscious, they make me nervous. Now, going on stage and stuff, that doesn't make me nervous. You know, even on this talk show, I tell the people, which the talk show, by the way, it's like my own living room. It's like at my house. My house looks like that. Actually, I have that couch in my living room, but it's bright orange. I always think of it as my living room because my mother, I would perform for my mother in the living room, and she would love whatever I did. I was terrible, but she would love whatever I do. She'd love it. So whenever I go on stage, I think, okay, mama's living room, so just go out there and be yourself. You know, what are they going to do? Eat ya? They're not going to eat ya. Everything's fine. Listen, if I have fun, the audience will have fun. And so far, I've had a great time today.